go ahead, Arturo.
I would say just be sincere about it. It's a space for you to lead, to explain what you've done in the past if you've done it. If you don't have that experience, just don't put anything there. But do think, for example, if you're interested in doing something manual, like do you have any classes that were hands-on and that gave you some experience with, I don't know, spectrometers or something like that, then put that there, right? Or if you've done independent coding and you know Python very well because of projects that you've done independently, not through a structured program, then put it there. You know, if you really think there is some independent studies or something in classes that gave you a skill set that might be useful, then make sure you put it there.
Thank you, Arturo. Does anyone else on the panel want to speak to this question?
I used my classroom lab experience too for my essays.
That's great. Thank you, Jennifer.